And the church did meet together oft to fast and to pray and to speak one with another concerning the welfare of their souls.